Feather Dusted. This one tries to recapture the magic of Little Boy Boo, but it's nowhere near as funny as that one. Maybe it's because Foghorn has no real reason to try to warm up to Miss Prissy's son this time around, so it's hard to understand why he's even doing what he's doing here. And the slapstick, while passable, isn't really all that good either.